The Bible predicts that there's coming a world peace. It will come. But listen, it will be a deceptive peace. It will be the most subtle and the most deceptive trap that's ever been set, because it'll catch the world in it, and they'll be caught and they'll be destroyed.
There's a lot of propaganda, nonsense in a sick sort of way, practically implanted all over the planet. We see the signs of the plans they've enacted, the ones they've infected. Media connections, implanted messages with music, movies, a hit from all directions. Black evil masses is what they practice in the fast lane, selling the souls at Brickadabras. Witchcraft and magic, and new and counterfeits to truth, manufactured in the package, blasphemous reactions without remorse or regret to their thoughts or their actions. Spiritual affliction, receive the mark, consequences. All these massive repercussions, a war of attrition. People plagued by infections, demons who torment and possess them. How do they select them? Through permissive meditations. Some give their bodies without questions, bland out deceptions. Many doorways to select from, maybe alien abductions or Ouija board connections. Hypnotic or regression, spirit guide visitations or Kundalini yoga lessons. Demons use these inventions, planting seeds of oppression. How can we know what's fact from the fiction? Caught in a world full of disinformation. Wolves in sheep's clothing, imitations. How will you know without a foundation? How can we know what's fact from the fiction? Caught in a world full of disinformation. Wolves in sheep's clothing, imitations. How will you know without a foundation?
Truth movement. Where's the rage at? Top guys dealing out lies, it's a new age trap. To Sarah Nike, Maxwell and Joseph, looking to deceive. They're occultists and hopeless, we got no discernment. This research is hijacked, esoteric disinformation is behind that. I spit flows, exposing these fake wolves. New age Blavatsky clones, Christ warned of a new age one world government. Twisting his message and their followers are loving it. Drifting from salvation, from sin and the solution. Christ became a new age sage, toxic pollution. Dudes out to deceive you as peaceful watchmen. They want to mislead you with the secret doctrine. But I'ma preach Christ crucified. Take a stand for the man they wanna see Christ crucified. But that's not happening. Repent and believe, stop trafficking. This Aquarian trash again, total depravity. These wolves are in need of God's grace. Don't be mad at me, dose of reality. Give the gospel, the movement needs it. They've all been scammed, all of them by the Gnostics. Can't you see a truth movement take over? In full effect, open your eyes to these lies and clean up the mess.
How can we know what's fact from the fiction? Caught in a world full of disinformation. Wolves in sheep's clothing, imitations. How will you know without a foundation? How can we know what's fact from the fiction? Caught in a world full of disinformation. Wolves in sheep's clothing, imitations. How will you know without a foundation?
Yo, from boys to men, from men to lords, from toys to pens, from pens to swords. Womb to the tomb, cradle to the grave. Doom indeed loom, leave my fable in a cave. They worship Lucifer each night. Priests of darkness that preach light, trying to teach fright with speech trite. But I'm true grit like the first division on Omaha Beach fight. This worldly system's days are numbered. Waiting, I wander the wilderness until my ways are humbled. Behold a pale horse, study the hidden past. Which apocalyptic horseman's mounts ridden last? The political is the spiritual to the analytical. Think critical, remedy a knowledge basis that's pitiful. Or why would I ever respect your formation of stance when research is foreign to your nation of rants? Chasing slave labors at the pace of the ants, never realizing at best all you're facing is chance. Your ignorance is bliss with the elation of trance. Look beneath the surface of your vision's foundation is glance. New age charming you with subtle application of chance. You puppets represent utter supplication to dance. What's burning in this furnace? Remove pride from your discernments. Reflections on self like the burnish. As for righteousness, to us all tools were furnished. Yet it seems the only ones who can have already learned this. Some sip of toxin that could kill 100 oxen. Adoption of false doctrine like they had no other option. Mankind was stabbed in the back by Satan's blade. Fools can't see, only God leaves legacies too great to fade. A rat race enslaved, you're lost and soon you'll be too late to save. And your ultimate fate's a grave.
How can we know what's fact from the fiction? Caught in a world full of disinformation. Wolves in sheep's clothing, imitations. How will you know without a foundation? How can we know what's fact from the fiction? Caught in a world full of disinformation. Wolves in sheep's clothing, imitations. How will you know without a foundation?